idiot!
Men don bulletproof vests, test them out on each other. Two friends were arrested for doing one of the most Arkansas things you could imagine. They threw on a bulletproof vest and took turns shooting each other. According to the Northwest Arkansas Democrat Gazette, Charles Eugene Ferris, 50, and Christopher Hicks, 36, were arrested on Monday for aggravated assault. According to a probable cause affidavit, Benton County Sheriff's Deputy Dorian Hendricks was at Mercy Hospital around 11 p.m. on Sunday to investigate a man who had been shot while wearing a bulletproof vest. At first, Ferris told Popo that he was protecting a man he called his asset, but then his wife told them what actually happened. Turns out, Ferris had been wearing a bulletproof vest for some reason while drinking on the outside deck with their neighbor Hicks. Ferris then told Hicks to shoot him, so Hicks, being the good friend he is, obliged by unloading a single shot from a .22 caliber semi-automatic rifle center mass. Hicks then put the vest on, but unbeknownst to him, Ferris was angry about getting shot, even though he had asked for it. So what did he do? He unloaded the remaining 5 rounds into Hicks' back. Luckily, none of the round penetrated the vest. Ferris was released from the hospital and arrested, while authorities went to Hicks' residence and busted him too. According to the affidavit, deputies also seized the rifle and vest. Tango and Cash are due back in court May 13.